Fred VanVleet led the Raptors to a big-time dub over the Brooklyn Nets in Game 1 with 30 points, 11 assists. Could he do it to Caris LeVert and these Nets again in Game 2? Early, LeVert has something to say about that as he goes and one. Now LeVert up top to Jared Allen for the old alley-oop. Pascal Siakam was a presence in the first half in this one. You saw the three, now Siakam getting down and busy in the post. Second half we go. Cabarrus going to take Marc Gasol and make the tough two over the big fella. That is tough. And then VanVleet said, enough is enough. Give me the ball. Drills the three there. VanVleet, back-to-back 20-point, 10 assist games. That's the first Raptor ever to do that in the playoffs. He finished with 24 points and 10 assists. Garrett Temple had the answer for Brooklyn in this one. Two back-to-back threes in the third give the Nets a 7-point lead. Temple had 21 in this one. It's a 1-point game in the fourth until OG Anunoby does that. Raptors up three. Now Kyle Lowry going and one. Lowry had 21 points, 9 rebounds. He just does whatever that Raptors team needs him to do. But Jared Allen with the response. Brooklyn had more fight in them than they did in game one. Norman Powell on the other end for the Raptors. He was a big-time difference maker in this one as he dropped 24 points. Time for a game high. Raptors lead by 8. Do the Nets have one more run in them? It's Cabarro for 3. We had a 3-point game. Nets have one chance. Down 3 with 15 seconds. The pass to Garrett Temple goes off his leg. And guess who comes down with it? Norman Powell with the jam to close things out. Toronto leads 2 games to zip. 104-99 is your final score. Raptors looking good thus far.